All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on. Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Thank you. Always on time. Okay, that's all of them. I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
it's dark and it's cold, and it's stuck in behind every single wall now. In some places, I swear this godforsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain? Kinda knows something about pressure I don't, or he's some kind of idiot. But the real worst part about all of this are the noises the system makes, like a dying dog in its last legs. Make no mistake, this place, this machine, and this whole darn thing, it just isn't natural. You can bet I won't be doing any more repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.
This will definitely come in handy.